हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑल। डू यू वांट टू नो इज द चीप एसएनके कॉम लेजिट? इफ यस, डोंट वरी, इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू मिनट्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम पॉइंट्स अबाउट द वेबसाइट विच वुड हेल्प यू जज द वेबसाइट इज स्कैम और लेजिट। गाइस, दिस इज ए शॉपिंग वेबसाइट विच ऑफर्स वेरियस ब्रांड शूज इंक्लूडिंग एडिडास, एडिडास ईजी, एयर जॉर्डन, नाइक, एनएमडी एटसेट्रा। Let us discuss some points which helps us decide the legitimacy of any website. Various range of products are readily available. It serves worldwide and for the international order it takes 20 to 30 days from dispatch. This site is using a valid and secure HTTPS connection, which is a good sign. Let's see its domain name. It is registered on 28th of January 2021. It is recently launched website. And we can not claim this site legit on the basis of its domain is. Now coming to the company details, let us check out the about us page. They are claiming that Localhost Inc. is a leading athletic retailer offering the best selection of brand name, footwear, apparel and accessories. The company operates more than 660 stores in 47 states and online at Localhost. But you would not find anything about Localhost Inc. on internet, which makes the company existence suspicious. Also, there is no information available regarding business establishment year, business owner name, brand connection info, which plays a crucial role to decide the website legitimacy. It really makes this website quite suspicious. Now check out the contact us page. Email address is present on contact us page, but customer care number, contact person name and office address are not present, which makes the site suspicious. Guys, customer care number, contact person name and office address plays a crucial role to define the legitimacy of website. Now coming to the social media presence, the website does not have any social media presence, which is not a good sign. And guys, when it comes to the cheap SNK reviews, no reviews are available about the site on the internet. But on the website, you will find some positive reviews about the products. We found the website design is very basic and there are some website flow issue available. At checkout page, it is mentioned that they only accept MasterCard, but other payment option are also available. Also in review your order section, you cannot update product status. So guys, based on these pros and cons, we would say that this website appears to be spam and you should stay away from the website. We do not recommend to buy anything from this website. Please like this video, and if you have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon.